How did you defend yourself against this beast?
Boy.
Oh.
The hell is that?
What is it, Stephen?
I can't...
It's a dinosaur.
Yeah.
It's a dinosaur called Frutadens hagarorum.
It's a weird-looking dinosaur.
It is a weird-looking one. It's a quite friendly-looking one in a strange sort of way.
Well, if you ignore the massive great spear it's got for a tail...
Yeah, that is pretty big.
It's got a lovely fringe, though.
It's actually... it's actually feathered.
Feathered fringe.
And it has front fangs upwards, very unusual.
Front fangs and a feathered fringe?
Front fangs and a feathered fringe.
Are you Ronnie Barker?
The surprising thing about it, I suppose, is that we have this view of dinosaurs, which is largely to do with their size. The way to deal with that would be just to squash it with your foot, because it's tiny.
Oh.
It's basically about 4 inches tall. It's the smallest dinosaur we know about. Tiny, little dinosaur. Yeah, absolutely, 4 inches, that's it.
So was it a herbivore or an omnivore?
Well, oh.
Paris Hilton would have that in a flash.
Yeah, exactly. It's about the size of a chihuahua, a tiny chihuahua. It ate plants and worms, and some people think frogs, possibly. It lived in the late Jurassic period, 150 million years ago, and dodging between the legs of all the allosauruses and brachiosauruses. Yeah. It's called Frutadens because the first fossilised remains of one were found in Frutar, which you may remember is a town in Colorado, which gave the world Mike the Headless Chicken, who was a hero of a QI episode some years ago. It's a bit of a coincidence.
He lived for years.
So it's probably a scavenger. It was the dinosaur equivalent of a rat, probably. But no dinosaur was bigger than what? What is the biggest living creature that has ever existed on the planet?
The T-Rex, or the giant...
No, I said no
there.
Dinosaur was ever bigger than the biggest living...
Oh, I see.
Whale.
Sorry. I'm
the blue whale was your chance to be right with the blue whale, Alan. The blue whale is bigger than any dinosaur. I know. Bummer-rooney. I'm so sorry. But there still are very small reptiles. In fact, I've been to Madagascar and had one. It's called a Brooksia chameleon, a little pygmy chameleon, and I had one right on my finger. You can see that.
Oh,
isn't that? They are absolutely perfect. Perfect.
Was it tasty?
Chameleons.
No. And Thank
you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.